Here's the deal. If you get to the top of the tree, all the fruit from the bottom at the top is gonna be there, son. So I don't need you focusing on cars and money and stuff. You're gonna get that. I need you to focus on why you were born in the first place. Why are you here on earth for this particular time? What are you doing here? I need to tell you that you owe you something. I don't want nothing from you but for you to leave this room and know what you want. What do you want in your marriage? What do you want with your son and your daughter? What do you want in your health? What do you want financially? Like, how much money do you want to make a year? What do you want to drive? How do you want to live? Stop just waking up like an accident. What do you want? And then once you find out what you want, spend the rest of your natural life waking up and going after it. The reason why I speak with so much passion, ET, why do you speak with so much authority? Because I'm talking about my life.